Ralph, according to authorities, the suspect in this case attempted to hide from police behind a refrigerator. She also reportedly gave authorities a fake name. She has been charged with multiple offenses. 28-year-old Desiree Lynn Merritt of 4th Avenue Southwest in Hickory was arrested by Burke County Sheriff's officers. She's charged with felony possession of methamphetamine and misdemeanor resisting a public officer. According to a news release issued late last week, on May 18th of this year, Burke County Sheriff's deputies responded to a disturbance call at a Watson Price Road Morganton residence. Deputies made contact with the homeowner and found a woman in the basement hiding behind a refrigerator. She gave deputies a fictitious name but was eventually identified as the suspect, Desiree Lynn Merritt, who had outstanding warrants. While placing Merritt into custody, she reportedly resisted arrest. Following the arrest, deputies also found what appeared to be a controlled substance in Merritt's possession that tested positive for methamphetamine. Merritt was transported to the magistrate's office, where she was served with a failure to appear warrant and charged with the meth possession and resisting counts. She initially received a $5,000 secured bond and was placed in the Burke Catawba District Confinement Facility. That bond has since been increased to $16,000 secured. She remained in jail as of earlier today. Her next district court date is set for June 10th. Reporting from Burke County, I'm Rob Eastwood, WHKY-TV News. Back to you.